station in front of the expo. Mega Silkway. Around 2:50 p.m. right now, and it's my fourth day at that expo.
We are commemorating our Independence Day, not at our embassy, as we have in the
Pavilion.
A place that everyone needs is bursting with stories. Just pause for a moment.
This is what 9 p.m. looks like in Astana. Venezuela, yeah. Venezuela Pavilion. Venezuela. International Organizations Plaza. These are the ones that I went to, yeah. So this is the Hazrat Sultan Mosque, second largest mosque in Central Asia. Largest in Kazakhstan. Here at the Hazrat Sultan Mosque.
Abu Dhabi.
I see.
You see?
And so this is John Kerry went here. Hazrat Sultan Mosque. Shabit. You can hear the opera. Fifth day of the expo. It's about 2:11 p.m. Let's check out Egypt. The Egypt Pavilion. Egypt Pavilion. Let's check out Serbia. Behind me is a real iceberg. Uzbekistan Pavilion. Uzbekistan. Turkmenistan. Thank you. Say pavilion.
Does anyone speak English? Yeah. Everyone speaks English. The key is all around us. We are already harnessing the power of this.
Here I'm at the USA Pavilion. Chevron. Waiting for the bread basket. Mega Silkway Mall. Korean house. Any Korean food right now? Bibimbap. It's the final day at the Expo for me, the 6th day, day 6. So let's start. It's about 3:15 p.m. Check out Saudi Arabia. Arabia? Arabia Pavilion.
One time more.
Check it out, Silkway Plaza. This is the Silkway Plaza. This is like York. Ukraine. Kyrgyzstan. This is Bangladesh. Tajikistan.
Tajikistan.
Sleeping Buddha was one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Armenia. Armenia.
Okay, so I got a cheaper ticket
to Oklahoma. So.
different country.
Silkway. Let's check that out.
The residents can be different from another countries.
Okay.
And they have a type
spirit. A lot of good shop. Plaza.
Обойтись.
Here, Thai related stuff. Market. The airport. Pasta, bread with cheese and jam. Water at the Helsinki International Airport for breakfast. Helsinki. Where's the railway station? Station at the airport. You're on the train at Helsinki. It's pretty quiet as far as people on the train. Helsinki. jackets in July. 16 degrees Celsius, about 61 degrees. It's okay. About 17 degrees Celsius. Going to take the tram. Stop at city center. Going to get the armor. Mandarin here. I was on this ferry.